plucking pattern for Take Me Home Country Roads. It starts on an A. My thumb is going to start on the root note of the A. This is a four-part pattern, by the way. But for the whole thing, my thumb is going to be on the A string. My thumb's going to move. I'm going to change bass notes here in a second. But my ring finger is going to be on the first string the entire time. My middle finger is going to be on the second string the entire time. And my index is going to be on the third string. So I'm going to hit thumb on the A. And then my middle is going to go to the second string. And then after that, my index is going to go to the third string. Once I get that, my ring finger is going to go to the first string. That's the first part of the pattern. The second part of the pattern, I'm going to bounce to the fifth, which is the E string. So after I hit that fifth, I'm going to hit middle on the second string. And then instead of hitting the third string, my thumb is going to hit the fourth string. So 6, 2, 4, and then ring on the first. So the first two parts are, that's the first measure. I highly suggest practicing that for probably a day or so before adding the next two parts. Okay, the third part, this starts on the second measure. You're still on an A. You're gonna hit the, just like the first part, on the third part you hit 5, 2, 3. Remember, your middle's on 2, your index is on 3. And then you're gonna come back with my middle finger on 2. So that's the variation right there. That's the third part. 5, 2, 3, 2. So when I put all three parts together, here's the fourth part. This is probably the craziest part. My pinky on my left hand is going to come down as my index, my thumb, hits the root note, which is the A. So on the fourth section, it does not go to the fifth. It repeats the root again. So the third section is, and I'm going to hammer on with my pinky and hit the root at the same time. So that first is, I'm going to hit ring on first. So it's going to go. I'm going to hit thumb on fourth. And then middle finger on second, which is with my pinky on the third fret because I did that hammer on. So this, the third and fourth part is. So when you put together measure 1 and measure 2, first part, and then repeat. Make sure, I'm kind of messed up a little bit, but make sure when you hit that, when that 2 goes down to 3, you hit that root note at the same time. Then it just sounds awesome. And repeat. You repeat that same pattern for